Tammy Faye. What'd you do?
Hello, Mother. This is Jim Baker, my husband.
It's all part of our mission to help people. Anyone who's hurting or they feel like they've been left out, God has a plan for us.
What'd he tell you to do this time?
Jesus keeps a-taking me higher and higher.
Jim will preach, and I'll sing.
Higher and higher.
God does not want us to be poor.
Mr. Fowler, a pleasure.
Now God has a voice in this fight.
Who's he fighting?
Liberal agenda. Homosexual agenda.
Faith isn't political.
You can't talk to him like that.
Jerry Falwell is a powerful man, Tammy Faye.
She's a firecracker, Jim.
If everyone watching could double their pledge just for one month.
God loves you. He really does.
We're not doing anything wrong, though.
Is that a question?
Tammy and I are undergoing the most vicious attacks.
Serving God don't feel like it should be a money-making opportunity.
You know, when I saw that clipping with my face on it, I thought for a second that you were proud of me.
Oh, Tammy Faye, you follow blindly. In the end, all you are is blind. These
eyes. I just want to love people. Cry
every night. The devil's coming for me, Tammy.
Can we talk about Satan later, Jim?
Steve is a patient of AIDS.
I can't look at this. You need to get her under control.
I built you an empire.
You built you an empire.
Some people, they're just hurting so bad, and we just need to love them.
I want to put my arm around you.
And I want to put my arms around you, Tammy Faye.
Go forward looking in the rear view mirror of my life.
This is who I am.